Yeah, so as I was saying, there was a thick dark cloud that was coming and approaching the earth. And me and the woman who were behind the white curtain stood there. And my spirit was so strong, I wasn't afraid of anything. And then something inside of my spirit, the Holy Spirit, wonder, where is my son? And why isn't he with me? Did he get raptured up? Then something said, it's the Antichrist.